Hello guys, KB American Life here again, and this is another video. I decided to make this quick video. We are taking our first road trip with the Tesla. It's not my Tesla Model Y, but it's the Model S, the loaner car I got from Tesla Service Center when I dropped my Model Y to fix those little issues that I have when I picked up my Tesla. So it's Columbus Day weekend, and we decided to go to Savannah, Georgia, from South Carolina. So let's see what's the car and the navigation system gonna give me, where I have to stop to charge the car, and all the stuff that I need to know before I take my road trip. So let's go and put my destination in and see what it's gonna give me. All right, before I enter my destination, I wanna tell you a little bit about this car. This is a Model S P90D. 2016. It has a lot of features, some crazy features. So this is actually has a sticker price of $840,000 in 2016. So yeah, this car probably sold for $140,000. It's a very nice car. I love the vertical display and the one behind the steering wheel. I love that. I wish they have this on the Tesla Model Y, because this one give you a lot of information, and all the controls is on the big display. Also, when you start your trip, navigation system will show right on the one on the display behind the steering wheel, which is awesome, because you don't have to look, you know, over to see where you at. Like, you're just looking right there in front of you, which is cool. I like that feature. I wish they had it on Model Y. So let's put my destination and see what it's gonna give me. By the way, this is display here is a little bit slower. Of course, it's like 5 years old, and you know, guys. So now it's giving me that I have to stop in this city, it's called Hardeeville, South Carolina. I have to stop for 10 minutes. Once I arrive there, I will have 19% of battery charge. And after that, for 10 minutes, I have to charge it for 10 minutes and then continue to my destination to Savannah, which is will have, when I arrive to Savannah, I will have 27%. So the total trip is 141 miles, 2 hours and 15 minutes. And like I said, guys, so this is all the controls and stuff. And if you guys can see in this little display here, right in front of behind the steering wheel, you can see the turn by turn, and tells you when to turn and everything for the navigation system, which is, I love it. So yeah, let's see some features that this car has, which is this is gonna be quick, because I have another video kind of like a little bit on details, like why this car costs $140,000. I will put it out like as soon as I can. So for this, so let's set autopilot. So autopilot, you have auto steer, steer in beta, and summon, and that's about it. And let's see some driving options here. Okay, so the driving options, look at this crazy stuff that he has. He has like chill, sport, insane, and insane plus. Unfortunately, these features are disabled. Of course, because it's a loaner car, and I think they don't want people like to do crazy stuff with it. So they had a set to chill, and you can't change it. That's it. And then you got like driving mode, steering mode is comfort, standard and sport. So I'm just gonna leave it on standard. And regenerative braking is on standard. And I don't like, you know, to have the grip on or the slip start or whatever. So I'm leaving it on range mode. Yeah. So this is Model S P90D. My first road trip in Columbus Day weekend. So let's go and see how it's gonna handle this trip. It's not a long trip, but still, like, I'm gonna have an idea like how it's gonna be once I get my Model Y back, because I still I'm gonna have a long, really long trip to Canada. Once I get it back, probably if they open the borders. And you know, guys, with the COVID-19, they still have the borders shut down between Canada and the US. So once they open the borders and I can travel to Canada, I will go. It's like about 1100 miles driving to Canada. So okay, let's go and see how this is gonna go. So this is our first stop to charge the car. It was giving me, when I get to my destination, about 23%. So I decide like to stop here on the way. I still have like about 30 minutes to my destination. So I just decide to stop here and put some more juice. I probably charge it to about 80% so I can get to my destination. And then there is like an outlet here. We're gonna go and browse around and maybe get something to eat. Hello guys, here's another stop to charge the car, and we got to this supercharge, which is packed. So this means like it's gonna slow down a little bit, the charging. Look at this car, it's all packed. Yeah, so this is it. So it says about 20 minutes. And we're gonna like hit the road again, and showing that when I get home I'm gonna have like about 20%. Yeah, so this is it. First trip, road trip from North Augusta, South Carolina to Savannah, Georgia. It's like about 2 hours and 45 minutes. So the whole trip probably with the charging stop, probably about 3 hours and 15 minutes. So yeah, I mean, everything was fine, good. We had a good time in Savannah. So we just spent the night there, and then we're going back home today. Everything was like, we had a good time. The trip was really good. No problems with the Tesla Model S, the loaner car. Yeah, this is about it. Thank you so much for watching.